Hey guys! So for today's experiment, I will be able to demonstrate ligation and geometric deviation on how to prepare an ointment. Without further ado, let's proceed to our experiment.